big breaking news which is coming in. 2 more weeks of the lockdown has been announced by the Ministry of Home.
India reported a new record surge this morning in COVID cases, as more than 55,000 new patients were registered in the last 24 hours, according to the pharmacies are an important resource on the front line of the pandemic, working with the Centers for Disease Control and other.